down. I got a list of food I ate and people I kissed. Because of this, I'm losing weight. I'm batting my eyes like siren bait, just like a hate watch series. I catalog life dearly, dreary how-tos on half-assed self-abuse. Probably since I'm 22, I should be doing something new. Because I lose attention fast, 'cause I get bored right off the bat. But I hate class, and I hate work, and doing nothing's even worse. But I still curse, still complain every day. If I thrive best in hate machines, in shallow tabloid magazines, in groups for memes where everyone fights and tries to make straight white boys cry, then will I die still swallowing all sides of conflict? Possibly I'm 3% non-hikikomori. 97 speaks, now I'm there. Fuzzy socks and shampooed hair, cystacne bear. I'm eating healthy, watching Ina cook for Jeffrey. I'm kinda pissed if this is the real me. At least I know who I kiss and what I eat. Da 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 da